What's up, Las Beach fans? We just had an amazing weekend. We were in Quito on Friday with Nina Kravitz. That party was amazing. And we were here at the Las Beach Club with Technasia and Nick Curley on Saturday and Monday. And people are still here. Crosstown Rebels recording artist Aether will come to Ecuador this weekend. And we're going to be in Quito at the Teleférico Lost City this Friday and on Saturday at the Las Beach Club.
Hola, amigos de Ecuador. Soy Technasia. Bienvenidos a Lost Beach Show.
So hey, it's Nick Curley. Welcome to the Lost Beach Show.
I was the most excited person to see Technasia here because I've been wanting to get him here for the past 3 years, and we finally did it. And last night was a complete success. So many people came down. The weather was amazing. The vibe was great. The music was so cool. Technasia played on the main floor and he played in the cave. It was such a special night.
That guy. Best.
Thank you, bro. Thank you. Good music. Good music.
Bueno, soy francés originalmente. Yo empecé en 97, sacamos el primer tema en el mercado y ha sido una bomba en 97 directamente al empezar nuestra carrera. A partir de este momento yo empecé a viajar en todo el mundo y a tocar en toda la parte hasta hoy en Los Beach. Yo estaba en el Roo, en Thailand, estaba en España, en Rumania para el año nuevo con mi amigo Dennis Cruz. Pero en 2020 estoy preparando muchos nuevos temas, pero yo quería tomar un poquito de tiempo para reenfocarme en el estilo de música que quiero hacer. Después de Sugar, de I Am Somebody, pero es mi primera vez en Los Beach, en Montanita. Tengo un montón de amigos que ha tocado en este club, entonces estoy muy feliz de estar aquí por la primera vez. Muy buena oportunidad para mí porque yo quería conocer este lugar desde hace muchos años. Estoy muy feliz de estar aquí esta noche. Lo que me gusta en América Latina es que la gente tiene mucho sabor. Le gustan el ritmo, le gustan cuando la música está feliz, que tiene ritmo. Es un continente muy especial para mí porque la gente aquí entiende muy bien lo que quiero hacer cuando yo estoy tocando. Es que la gente tiene este sabor, este ritmo siempre que tengo yo también en mi música, y me encanta compartir eso con los latinos en general.
One of my good friends and favorite DJs in the world, Nick Curley, came down to the Lost Beach on Monday and did a Flashback Mondays party. Yeah, that's right. Flashback Mondays with Nick Curley.
Yeah, this time I just got in from Lima, played the Waka Festival. Actually, my tour just started, so I go back up to BPM Festival, Costa Rica, which I'm excited about too, first time there. I did not bring out that much music in 2019, which is going to change for 2020. One remix I recently finished was Ronnie Sekail. Having on the labels, we have the Oliver Shores release, after his big success on the Maya track. Great party outside. We're back in the cave now. What is different, man? The whole place is different. It's amazing, man. Being in the club right next to the beach. It's being in a club with such a incredible sound, and then also all the different rooms, all the different opportunities you can have here, like the main club outside and the cave inside, even the dance floor upstairs. So it's like a full night and day experience, man. Lost Beach Club is always special, so I'm happy to be back here.
Nina Kravitz was the first person to sign the wall inside the dressing room for the DJs at the Lost City Club in Quito. That club is our new gem and it's looking amazing. Lost Beach fans, I want to ask you for a favor. It's that time of year again to vote for us as your favorite club in the world on DJMag.com. Click on Top 100 Clubs of the World and vote for the Lost Beach Club in Montanita and help keep Montanita and Ecuador on top. We have so many parties coming up in January, including Aether this weekend, on Friday in Quito at the Teleférico, and on Saturday at the Lost Beach Club. And the following week, we got Francisco Allende's Friday in Quito, Francisco Allende's at the Lost City in the Teleférico, and on the Saturday, Francisco Allende's at the Lost Beach Club. I recommend everybody comes down to the Teleférico on the 31st of January for an exclusive Damien Lazarus presentation. He's not going to be playing in Montanita, he's only going to be playing in Quito. And you know what? It's going to be amazing. So come and see Damien Lazarus at the Lost City in the Teleférico in Quito on the 31st of January. How many rules do we got here at the Lost Beach Club? I don't know, but Too Many Rules Records, Javi Borra, is coming to the Lost Beach Club on the 1st of February. So come on down and check him out, and let's talk about some rules.
Gracias a todos por haber venido hoy. Por este fiestón lo hemos reventado. Y no le olvida, all you need is Ecuador.
Thanks guys for coming. See you next time. All you need is Ecuador.
Thanks for watching this week's show, everybody. I'd like to thank all the amazing DJs that made this week so damn cool. Nina Kravitz, you're awesome. Nick Curley, Technasia, thank you so much. Till this weekend on Friday, where we're going to be in Quito, and Saturday at the Lost Beach Club with Aether. See you all there.